The match was by no means won. Benfica pulled off a beauty through Grasser. At last, Matt Busby, the maestro of Manchester United, had groomed a team great enough to beat Europe's best.